Hello. Hello, hello, hello. How is everyone? Hello. Okay. So last time I started off Doom. And I didn't get very far, but I got some tips that I didn't know about. So hopefully they will help. But yeah. I hope everyone's doing great. I'm doing pretty good. Pretty excited to keep going. It was a lot of fun last time, so despite getting all freaked out by the noise. But yeah, let's just jump right into it. Just gotta make sure everything's switched over. But yeah, how was everybody's weekend? And did you guys do anything like fun? Anything new happen? Lower left. Oh. There, trying to get the game to pop up. Oh, okay. All right, now I have it set up. Come on. I actually borrowed a monitor from my friend. There we go. So now I have another working one. And I'm not stuck with just the game. And now I can see everybody. Okay. Gotta move something over. Okay. Let's resume. Oof. So I got through two levels, I think, but I checked Steam and it said I got through 1% of the game, so I'm gonna try to go a bit quicker. And I found out, I thought glory kills like damaged you. But it's the opposite of that. It gives you health and ammo, so gonna have to keep moving and yeah. Oh, that's the wrong button. Stop the meltdown. Cool, 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 cool. Cool. Transfer complete. How do I get out? Oh.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Oh, I forgot how much this freaked me out last time. Good so far. How do I get down? Nope, nope, nope. How do I get down? I don't like this. Oh, jeez. Okay, gotta get used to this again. Okay, who's hitting me? Low ammo, okay, that's my fault. It's my bad. Okay, right. Whew. Nope, not this way. Jeez, I am freaked out already. You filled out your human resource. Jessica, I don't even know.
Warning. Core temperature rising.
This way? Yep. Oh, stay focused. I'll try. What is this? Yes, please. Whew. Okay, what do I want? You know what? I just overused my ammo, so maybe that'll help. Shotgun. Micro missiles, tactical scope. Let's do that. I'm sorry, drone. Okay. Okay. It's so dark. Rest. Oh jeez, I thought that was something. Oh. What? You can track combat rating. Cool. Missile thing. Cool. I have to start using that mod section because I haven't even... Oh jeez. But where do I go, lady? Any person I gotta check? Core heat level is rising. Cool. That's a big guy. I don't... good enough for that. Do I have to? Nowhere else to go? Okay, I don't even need that right now. Okay. Let's get his tag. There's a key. Good, good, good. I don't like this. Cool, 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 cool. Nope. Yeah, no, I guess it is this way. Where's the little arrow? There it is. Okay, do I have to go back up? How do I go up? Oh, I see. I see. Okay. That's hot. Directions. Is that too hard to ask? So close. Nope. Do not jump in the lava. Oh, God damn it. I scared myself. Yeah, okay, I get it. I'm on fire. It's not my intention here. Help me map. Go up. Well, it lets you go this way, so there must be a way out, right? gonna bet it's going this way. That I can't even get up there. One more dip in the lava and I'm good, it's dead anyway. Okay. Getting the hang of that, not so bad. There's no way I can reach that. What is this supposed to be? Let me out! Should I just, you know, off myself? So I can get out of this area and not come back to it. Checkpoint, please. That was a steep downhill progression. I'm gonna just slow my heart down. If nobody knows, or if anybody isn't aware, this is my first-person shooter, so I'm not very used to the mechanics yet. They're still pretty new to me. Do I go this way? No, you don't want to let me go that way. Cool, cool, cool. Nothing hiding over here. Okay. Great, I have to do that section all over again. This bad last time. Just gotta warm up. Okay. At least I know where to go now. Okay. What? Screams. Is that our finished it. Cool. Why not?
Access denied.
That's not nice. Okay, no bodies to check. Core heat level. I feel like I'm going in a circle. Before I can go down there, because last time I got stuck. Did I miss something? An area? I must have. Jeez, this scares me. I still hear them. I hear their
warning. Core temperature rising.
I think this is the right direction. Yep. Oh, that's so you can blow those up. That's cool. I like that. Keep going this direction. Oh, no, this place is huge. I don't like this. Where's the other guy? Where are the other guys? Can't see in the dark. Thank you. that's my biggest downfall with this game. I know there is ammo and stuff over there, but I don't know what this is. Does it blow up, I'm guessing? Okay. Ignore that. Let's get a key from you. Yellow key card. There we go. Oh, your face is looking great. New skincare line. Oh. Okay. I don't like that. Alright, I just came from there. So here's the blue.
See Jessica in Human Resources for assistance.
Jessica! Where are you? Or is that Jessica? I don't know. Back the way I came. I guess I have to go through yellow. Nope, that's the wrong area. Okay. Right, I have two now, so I can upgrade one of my weapons. So this one is, what is it? No. This is micro missiles. Rapid fire? I need three for that anyway. I could do both of these. Then my little pistol. I'm not even using the mod. I keep forgetting the weapon mod part that has extra ammo in it. You know what? This little guy doesn't have as much punch, but I guess that's the purpose of this. Where to go? Where to do? Bottomless missiles sound good. Let's see if I can get there. Oh, come on. It was at one. Oh, I see. They let you select whatever you want. That's cool. Didn't notice that. Lightweight. Every time for soft easy. Ooh. Full speed. Yeah, cool. I don't care. Yeah, I didn't like the big guy. He... Ooh. Okay, see? Is it all like a missile thing? Rifle. Shotgun. Oh, okay. Yeah, rifle, shotgun. I know I have a... Come on, switch. Rifle, pistol. Oh, my pistol still has... Okay, ammo, that's good. Is that a direction to go? Nope. Okay, follow the monsters. I hear them. Where are you? Come out wherever you are. what is opening.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
I'll try. You mean, like, the pay is not very good. So, I don't know how committed I'll be.
Remember, the Blind Council is always watching.
I hate all of this. What can I press?
Stay focused.
Okay. Samuel Hayden. Nothing else works? Okay. What do I keep? Oh, it's a chair. Oh. Okay, I guess I gotta just keep
Remember,
going.
The Blind Council is always watching.
Super easy. Ugh. There we go. I knew there was something hiding.
Okay. Core temperature rising.
I don't like this. Let me breathe. Oh, jeez, I don't... types of shots you can take, like a headshot and all that. Not over. Okay. Let's change it up. More armor. Where is he?
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
That's not a bad percentage. Wait, well, where am I supposed to go? That's not a door. Okay. Give me the key card. Blue key card. Good. This one has a dead end there, so I'll go this way. Great. Okay. Can I have this? Let me have it. Oh, right, I have grenades. I totally forgot. How do I not download it? The mission and the dossier. Yeah. No, I just came from there. Okay. I don't want to.
Oh, that's great.
reduced by 50%.
What's that noise? What's that noise?
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success.
Did I get him?
With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move into the future.
Oh, I get it. It's people screaming in the background. I was like, what kind of monster is making that noise?
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance.
Where do I go? Okay. There's a blue gate there, but I've already been here. Right, follow the... Oh.
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success.
With who's
you,
running?
We will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
Oh, I don't like this.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet?
Where do I go? What do I do? Someone tell me. I already got that, right? Okay. If I'm going this way, I just came from down here. I've already done that. I need to go down here. There's so many places I still have to do. This. And maybe I'm missing this section. I don't know. Let me just.
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you,
where is that door? I hear a door
opening. Into the future.
There we are. This is what I was missing. Don't like it. Don't like it. Area lockdown. Okay. Wait, did I just go in the same room? Yeah, I did. That's what was opening every time I swear I've already been here. Right? Yeah, I have. But not up, I think. I'm still missing this area. I don't even know how to get there. I feel like I'm just going in a circle. Footsteps.
Establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
So, I want to get over here, right? Maybe? I don't want to do all of this.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance.
Where do I go? Straight? I want to live. So this is where I got stuck last time. I don't think I have the right keys. Maybe I do have the right key card for it. Can I do it now?
Access denied.
Okay, Jessica. See, I want to do this area to get that. The map's not full. I don't even know. Yeah, because that leads to over there. But it doesn't seem like I should go there yet. Just because of how the map's colored, you know? Is there another door this way? That I can't go through. Anyway, so I can't go over here. Why do I have to be lost? Like, I know I have to do this area too. Affects the speed. Proves a capability in navigation system. Well, that seems to be my problem right now, so. Even if it's just for items, I can deal with that. Okay, this is, what is this one? What? Where's it going? Okay, what is this? The pistol, rifle, assault rifle, shotgun. What's the new one? It's like a plasma thing. Plasma rifle. Can't buy anything for that yet. 333. Yeah, no. I was trying to figure out where to go. Okay, the gore nest. Now what's the gore nest gonna look like? That's a locked gate. I have to go here. Maybe there's one in this area. I'm guessing there's one down there. One, and that's probably the exit, and that's probably another one, right? But I can't go here until the fire's out. And I really want that armor piece, but I'm guessing that's near the end, because then I can just, I don't know. Let's go to the main area, because now I have the yellow key, I think. So I can probably... I can probably get to that downstairs part. That I wasn't able to go to last time. And like there's a piece of armor there. I kind of just want to jump down. I hear things and I don't like it. Stop with the feet. That's weird. Okay, stop with the walking noises, please. Can't handle it. You know what, I'm just gonna jump down. That's probably where I have to go next anyway. Some armor. Where are you, sir? I'll go up, I think. Nope. Don't like it. I don't like this. Oh, okay. You're kinda weak. That's okay. Oh, didn't even need to punch you. Is that the outside? Okay. Good to know. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I gotta stop doing this. Just firing. Just need to get in there. Gotta get in there. Where are you? Don't like it. Stop. Yummy. Where's the other one? Didn't realize they twitched when they dissolved. Okay. Follow the bodies. Or at least the monsters. Follow the monsters. I don't want to. Probably the best. Because I don't think I'm getting there. There we go. Where's that little pod thing? There we are.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Sweet. Okay. Doesn't seem like this way has an exit. I'll check this way first. Yes. And then I'll go the other way. played Doom themselves? Any experienced Doom players? I don't know. Yes, I made it. Okay. Stop saying it like that, but I hear people walking or the monsters stomping around. So I'm guessing this is like the exit. And I still need to find one more gore nest. So it's either gonna be, I need to do down here, I'm thinking, and then I can go up here because I'm thinking I'm still missing a key card in order to get that piece of armor. Right? And I haven't done that area on the bottom level there. So I'm right here. If I go straight, who's running at me? Go straight, right? How do I get down there? I was there, so I should be over here. Da-da-da. Right? Okay, then it should be in front of me. Right? Yeah. Any bodies? There's a lot of stuff. Okay, so it's like a walking path. I can't even see it. Let me see it. Let me in! Maybe I need to go this way to get there? Make a loop, but it doesn't open. Maybe this isn't the first one I have to go to. Oh geez, seriously? Right? Cause it should just... That should open. I think. Oh, there's a little guy somewhere. Where are you? Come here. I'll come out wherever you are. You see? Like him. He's up a level, so I gotta go up. Up a level, up, 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 up. I can go around, down and around. And upstairs, upstairs. Have I been here already? I don't know. Please tell me I have, because... I don't enjoy having things pop out at me.
Stay focused. Stay
I'm trying. Samuel, whatever, Hayden. Okay, those still don't work for me. So it should just be straight. Right, I've been here before. So I'm super close to it. I should be super near. Well, come out wherever you are. Did I just pass it? Where did he go? Come on, doll. Where'd you go? Got those. The first one was so easy to see because it was like... it was outside. Okay, so it's definitely where those bendy arms are. I got him. So it's all the white. Yeah, that's things I haven't collected. So that's where the guard guy is. It's up above. There's another one down there. It's the armor piece I still need to get, but I can't get to because I need a key. And then the yellow door there that I can't get through. So let's try to find this guard because he might have the key that I'm looking for. What was that? Okay. Jesus. Going, or is this the way back? I don't know what direction. Other direction. Okay. I need to go up. Super close to it. There or this way? Let's check. Grenades, right? I keep forgetting I have those. I've already done this part. Check this guy out in this area here already, but that's saying there's another one nearby. Nope, the other way. Close. How do I even get there? This was a lot easier when it was just like, go straight. Please stop screaming, guys. Nope, that, I reused that one. Okay, I'm not getting there, I guess. Yeah, it looks like I have to maybe do this area first and then come through, but I couldn't get through that door. Maybe I was just at the wrong gate. I don't even know. Anyway, I'm thinking that's the exit. I'm pretty sure this is the gate with fire there. Elite guards. Yeah, yeah.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet?
Accidental death.
See Jessica in Human Resources for assistance.
I'll go see Jessica. I jumped down. I have to go down here anyway. So... where did I just come from? Nope, go the other way. Down the stairs. Oof. Okay, I was here.
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
Cool. I need to go down. Right, last time I just jumped down. Let's do that. Okay. So, I went that direction last time. Let's go the opposite. Wait, what's this? Let's not do that. Right, I forgot this about this section. Right. And where to go? Do I go straight or down? Been here, but I haven't been this way. Okay, so this is that area that I need to unlock. Because I think it's connected somehow to that body armor, this one here. So I went down and around, and I can get out this way, but I don't have the key to open it. So that comes after. That's the last one. I need to get to the other guard. No, let me zoom out. I need to get to... I found that guy, didn't I? I found that one. Let me go up. It's gonna feed me back through here. Where's the other guard guy? It must be this guy. Nope, I've already been down there. There's some health. Yeah, I don't think I've been this way. That means there's gonna be some bodies. Dun dun, I don't like tunnels. Maybe I've been this way already. Can't see anything. Oh, that makes sense. Already been there. Let's go this way. What way was that? Straight? Jeez, I'm so lost. I'm gonna go this way. I hear footsteps. I don't like that. Okay, yeah, because I think I can get to that other doll. Going this way. Right. I'm a level 2 down. Okay. Right, I've already been here. Maybe there's a way. I'll just go back. Help a girl out. Just give me something to work with. You know? Nope, this way. jeez. Okay, well, it seems like there's this bottom area that I haven't gone to, even though some of it's blue, so let's just do that. Right? I don't... Yeah, keep going in the direction I'm going. Right, this is the area that needs the key. Let's just keep going in circles. Maybe I can check out this area. Right? I don't think I've been down here. Nope, I have not. There's some little health packs that I can't take anyway, so. I swear I've already been here. How could I get so lost? Jeez. Okay, so I can't do that area. Can't do that area. This one's blocked off by fire. This one's blocked over by fire. But that one actually won't even open. I need to get to the key. So I just gotta keep going up. I guess. I wish there was a way to like twist the map around. Unless, nope. This is taking up too much time. One way to get up. Yeah, this way. You go up and around. Up. Yay, I made it. Okay. Well, I'm on this level. It's the same level, but I don't think there's a bridge to get across, but there's that little area I can walk up and around. So, am I going the right way? Yes. should be stairs here. Yep. How did I miss him? Where are you? Little guy. The game wasn't so dark, I can't see. Where is he? So I can go up. Can I get up from this way? There's no stairs there. There's stairs over here. Do I have to go all the way around? Here, I'll check this section here, because I kept assuming that it was the last one, but I'm pretty sure it's blocked off by, like, fire. And when the building cools down.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet?
No, I haven't.
See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance.
Why do they keep making noises?
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success with you.
Yeah, so I need a red key card to even get... or the other area is unlocked to even get there. Which means I have to go up, go across, and up. Okay. Going in the right direction, yep. I'm gonna know this map better than any map. Yeah? Right? Yeah. It's not going there though. I'll check the gate just so I can mark it off my list of things I know I can't get to. Stay focused, cool. There's just, you know, loud lava everywhere. And the door should be, yeah. Here. But it's not. There's somewhere even behind that. Yeah, I was just in front of where it goes. Right here. And I couldn't have been there already. So now I know that doesn't work. Let's go get that other guard.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
I'm trying. I never thought it would be hard to find, like, what do I call them, demons? I never thought it would be hard to find them. You know, they were just everywhere, so. that's what it seems like it's ending up being. Okay, why can't it let me through? Nope, it's broken. Behind that wall there. And this is a gate that doesn't open yet, I think. Anything I can... Going in a circle. What keys do I have? Maybe I can do it this way. No. Tell me what I have. Anybody got tips? Yes, I am. Oh, there's more secrets too. One more little guys. Found complete. Death from above. Glory kills on possess. Attack from above, so guess jump down on them and then F, maybe. Explosive barrel. Just want to get out. Wait, I can go out the yellow doors, right? So let's go. Ugh, I hate noise. Nope, now I'm too low down. Here. I'll try this area again, I think.
Accidental death and dismemberment form yet?
I'd say it's a lot
nicer. See Jessica in human resources for assistance.
Where's the yellow door now? Where is it? Oh, down over there. Okay. How do I even get over there? Is that a monster? Is he just chilling? No, he's dead. Okay. Thought I was going the right way.
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
I don't like the noise. Lower, go down. Okay.
Have you filled out your
Cross. No, I was just there. Other direction. Right? Yep. And then to the right.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Nope, I've already been here. Right. Point was to go to a lower, to go through down there. Other way. Okay. At least I've gotten, I think, the middle part of all. I can't go there. What's that? Can't go there. This is locked. This is locked. What am I missing? Just this guy here, but I don't even know how to get there. An imp, okay. Where, oh, where are the problems I see? Wait. This is still locked, so definitely can't go that way. Let's try the armor area again. It's to my left. Right. My right. Nothing hiding up. Is there even? No, these are just poles. Not poles, pipes. Open. Wherever the jacket is. This gate. That's right here. I think. I don't even know how to check what key cards I have. Oh, I have these three at least, though. Let me see what I can upgrade. So this is for assault rifle. Oops. Pistol, rifle, shotgun, plasma. I do like the shotgun. Rapid fire, quick load. Yeah. Increases the fire rate of the burst, reduces the load time. Charged burst. All of these are one. Do you think this one's stronger? Can't even see. Get out of the way. Bullets sell shells. It does seem like I'm using this guy for more. Quick load or rapid fire? Quick load or rapid fire? do that. Sure. I really want to just jump down there and say screw it, but... Wait. Behind me. It's down to the left or right. Great, great. I was hoping.
Access denied.
Okay, Vega. Let me live. I have no idea what to do from this point. Looks like I haven't been down there. Wait, that's the area I was talking about. Never mind. Some armor there, but I'm stuck in a pipe. Going the right way, at least, I think. I know it's telling me to go that way, but... Let's just do it. If I get stuck, I get stuck. Like I could go down. Maybe it's the same thing with crawling, like when I found that little monster dude. Or not the monster, the space guy. Maybe not. Now I'm stuck now. I'll have to redo some sections. Oh, I didn't even know that. Sometimes they'll attack each other. Now where am I? Okay, so I have to do that area again, but otherwise I'm still in the same... have the same issue. Right? Go in the direction I'm walking.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Nope, go the other way. Can't get there, I'll just get stuck. Can't get there, it's locked. Don't know how to get up there. Same situation. That's my next objective. How do I get there though? Let's try it. Okay, to my right. Oh, that scared me. Checkpoint reached, okay. So forward. Okay. Let me through.
Access denied.
Why? I have a blue key and a yellow key. Still need one more key. Can't get over there. That's another gore nest. Okay. Yep, no, I'm not getting out of here, so. Get that checkpoint and then just, oh, look at him, he's just like, I don't know, I'm stumped. I'll give it 20 more minutes. Hopefully I can find out how to get somewhere, and if not, I'll have to look it up. What's that?
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Thanks, Jessica. Or is that Vega? I don't even know who's speaking. Where am I? There we are. Can't jump up there. How did I get up there in the first place? You know, I don't even know.
To the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
Okay. That goes to a blocked door. This goes down. Oh, okay. This way. I've already been there.
Have you filled out the
Let's go.
See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance.
Let's go around. I hate all the noises. Yep. Okay. Going the right way.
See accidental death and dismemberment?
No, I have not.
See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance.
Let's see. I can get up somewhere around here. I want to get over here. How did I even get up there in the first place? Oh, is there a little bridge thing there? Okay. No. Opposite direction. Yes? Yes. Okay. Let's give it a good shot this time. You get over here, go through the blue. Okay, yellow door.
The Prime Council is always watching.
Yellow door. I don't even know what this is. Can't use it. Then I can go up there. So this is something I was missing. This doesn't even let me click it though.
Stay committed.
Okay.
Remember, the Blind Council is always watching.
Cool, dude. So... anybody in there? Can I go this way? Or will it kill me? Yeah, no, I can't go that way. Oh, I'm on fire. Bad choice. Can't get through there. There's fire everywhere. I need a key. I need the last key. Finish down here? Maybe that's where I need to go. You know, down there. It looks like I didn't. Wait, no, that's the area that I was trying to get to in the first place. And I already got this guy, so I must have already been down there. I wish I could just separate this by levels. Jesus. Where to go? Directions.
Remember, the Blind Council is always watching.
Okay. It's the yellow door. And I'm on this level. Yeah, no, that leads up to that thing. And this door here, I can't even get through, would lead to that section. I'm missing a key. How do I get you? Do I need to go down? I feel like I haven't been here. Can I just jump down? That's what I'm gonna do. Okay. Leads down to the bottom floor. I don't want to go so low. At least it seems like my heartbeat is back to normal. Sucks. What do I do? Like, it's an extensive map, but it's not helpful. I gotta go. I can't get in there though. Because I need this key, but I don't know how to get the key. Sacrifice myself like 3 or 4 times. Someone give me direction. Maybe there's a doorway here. Wait, what way was that? Straight? Straight? I think. Okay. Can't see what I'm doing. There's some health. Nope. like I missed whatever it was. See, I wanna try to get there, but I'm facing the wrong direction. It's up there. Can't even see anything. Oh, little health thing. I just kind of want the monsters to come at me right now, just to give me a clue. It'd be nice. Straight, maybe I can get over here? No, I don't want to go over here. Last time I got stuck there like 5 times. This way goes down. And that way goes nowhere. Let me go up, guys. Wait, can I jump? Nope, that's not a walkway. Says I have, but maybe not. Something hiding. hear ye. Tell me where the fuck to go. Okay. Never made that jump before. I can't even go there yet. I want to turn the map around so I can see the other side. What way should I go? I can only get up, go rain. Okay, that gets me up. Have I been down there? Where does that lead to? See if I'm hitting the right entrance area. Yeah, because that's the door, but it's blocked off. See? I'm supposed to go around here, but I can't get through because I don't have access yet because I still need another key. But the key trapped up here. Don't know how to get there. I got here, but there's a wall. It could be that it has to go like around, so I can't even access that area yet. But then how do I get to this spot? See, like, that's another, like, here's another door, right there, blocked, can't go through. Doesn't even like me. Stupid computer. Nothing I can do. That's not true. There's obviously some way to win this. And if I go down there, I can't get out. And I've done it like a few times already, so I just lock myself each time. There's a little area. No, that's the down area part that I can't get to. I'm stumped. You know what? I can't take this any longer. I have to look it up. stop the meltdown. Doom 2016. And I also learned that Doom is a remake of like a super old, one of the original, like, first-person shooters from like the 1970s or something. And so, really popular franchise. Okay, how do you beat level 3 on Doom? I don't want a video, just tell me. Stop the meltdown. Yes, this person's in the same situation as I am. They have 3 out of 4 of the Gorness killed, and they're stuck. But my Wi-Fi isn't working. Continue. Okay. And now, the compass marker, blah, 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 blah. I've been stuck for hours. Flames blazing door. Look for the corpse from checkpoint at Echo. It's really too close. The access denied place. Just turn around and go straight. Make that jump and the guy is against the closed door. You have to rip off the arm of a corpse? Flames blazing the door. It will look for a corpse from checkpoint at the Echo. Look for the corpse from checkpoint. Where am I? At least I'm close by. Okay. I think I already got. Why is it like a heartbeat? I don't enjoy this. Yeah, but you don't let me through, so where's that little key card? Access denied, please. Just turn around and go straight.
Demons around.
sure that hologram thing is the Echo.
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
And make the jump.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance. Okay.
So they're saying it's... right there, isn't it? Now if I get stuck down there, I can't get back. That door keeps opening. Maybe I am supposed to make that jump. Because it seems like it'll let me through. Right? keeps opening and shutting. Oh, I did it. Okay, I thought I wasn't gonna be able to make that one. That means there's gonna be monsters, so... Let me through now. Oh, it's moving. I didn't notice that. That's a door. Be a guy around here somewhere. I look at a drill. I got here. It doesn't answer me how to get through that door. You want to. I want you to. Okay, let's go back. Try that. It says I could use one of the guys to access the keypad. But like, where's their body? Is that a hand? An arm? Anything? Like, let me use your arms, guy. To go this way. This is offline. Unless I have have to make this jump, but I don't think I can. Like, that's not gonna happen. Seems like a lot of people... Damn, it's up. Seems like a lot of people have had problems with this spot, so... I don't even know what the echo is. Where's the checkpoint? I can't even get there. Checkpoint at the Echo. Really close to Access Denied place. Just turn around, go straight. Make that jump. Guys, against the closed door. How do I make the jump? Okay. so this doesn't help me. How do I get over there again? Can I climb that and get over? Is that an option? I can. Okay, so I didn't need to off myself each time, of course. That's just brilliant. Yes! Hello, dude. I need your key. Now we can move on. Your key is your hand. I'm sorry. I can't go through there anyway. Oh, jeez. Here they are. Oh. So now I can access. Time to go back to killing demons.
Access granted.
Yes.
Gas leak stopped.
Cool, 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 cool. I don't want any jump scares. Just keep it calm, peaceful.
Disengaged.
Cool, cool. Disengaged.
Turbine room doors now open.
Okay. It's just like a haze of demon stuff. And what way do I go? Okay. Not that way. Core heat level. Okay. Ew. Nasty. That's what I was looking for. I guess I go back. Oh, go up. Nope, this is where I came from. Gotta go down through the other door. Right? Is this a door? Nope. Where do I go? Wait, the other door. The gate up above must be open now.
Reaching critical levels.
Okay. How critical are we talking here? His spine just went crackle. There you are. That was like three waves of monsters.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged.
So I don't have to worry too much.
Turbine room doors now open.
I can just jump right into it, so I know what's gonna happen.
Thank you.
sec. No! No! Come on! Okay. Can't get cornered by that guy.
Reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown. Disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
Come here. Come on. Come here. Come here. Where are you? Where are you? I don't see you. Picard, so now I can get that armor piece. Predator token gained. Okay. She just chilling in there?
Authorization. Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4-0-2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
Fault power reloaded. Argent energy tower.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
That's not a good idea, Olivia Pierce. You gotta stop. Don't do that. Why is she so obsessed with this? If, like,
you could not have saved them anyway.
Then why do it? What are you trying to achieve, Olivia Pierce?
System won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Manually from the surface. Cool, that's not what I've been doing or anything, just, you know. Okay, is this someplace? Because I still need to get that. And I can't get that. I'm wondering if I should go back for that quickly. But I don't want to be stuck down there again. You know what? Let's just keep moving forward. Figure it out as we go. But where do I go? Okay. Hello? Oh, look, suits. There's one missing. This is where I'm gonna stop for the day. I'll continue on. What's the day? Wednesday at 1 as well. At 1. Ugh. That part took so long to do. I can't believe it. Well, at least I know better now. If it looks impossible, just try and look around, you know? But I thought I'd get further. It's okay. It's okay. But I'm having fun with Doom. I hope you guys are enjoying watching. All my VODs are uploaded onto YouTube, just because they disappear from Twitch. So they're all up there. Whenever I finish Doom, I can make it into like a series part. So I don't want to go halfway and then stop, so. But I think if I do something different, I'll inform the stream first. But I'll keep going with Doom. I want to finish it. I might just sprinkle stuff in between. But otherwise, thanks for being here. See you next time, hopefully. Bye-bye.